Hello, in this short video, we are going to define the complex sine function. So we're looking at sine of z, where z is a complex number, and this is equal to e to the iz minus e to the negative iz, and that's all being divided by 2i. And that's the definition of the complex sine function. Here, z is a complex number. Okay, it's a complex number. So yeah, that's the definition of this trigonometric function. I hope it's been helpful.